Will we see the mother and Ted actually interacting and dating in the next season, or will we only see how you met?
Pam's got a great answer for this one.
The answer to that is we're going to really get to know the mother. Many ways.
Let your imagination
wander. Let your imagination wander, but we will see her, and we will really get to know her in a satisfying way.
What was that first meeting like for you, Josh?
Offstage or on?
Offstage.
I went and saw her in New York and once at a musical she did, and she was astonishing. She was so great. And I decided not to meet her backstage because she hadn't been cast yet, and I felt like it would be kind of unfair. You know, I'm very sensitive, like, because I've directed movies. Like, you don't want to let someone feel like, oh, you got the part before they officially end the part. So 3 days later, she came to LA and we read together on the stage, and there was this great, I just remember her kind of rounding the corner and saying hi to her and telling her how great she was. But I had this feeling of like, oh, there she is. Like it felt very like, you know, and in some ways it's what they say about, you know, meeting your wife or your husband. Like, everything else was like, oh, struggle and dating and what. And when you meet that person, it's just like effortless and easy. And that's what it felt like when she joined the show. Just like, oh yeah, there she is.
The interesting thing about it, though, is when you cast someone, you don't really, she's incredibly talented and she's lovely, but you don't know if they're really the right one, and she's so the right one. So now we're all taking credit, but she's just the right one.
It's not only the consideration isn't only, is she right for the role, but that weird kind of alchemical thing of, will she work with the five of us who have such a strong, you know, 8 years of history behind us working together all the time. And we're a hard group to kind of step into because we each have like really kind of strong personalities. And but she's perfect.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Did you guys initiate her in any way to welcome her into the cast, since you guys have such a tight
we showed her around craft service. She got to do the pre-run through cheer with us and pick the number.
She did. She's learning about traffic in LA.
Yeah. She's living not close to the studio. So I'm also on the east side, so we've talked traffic routes. Give her a few tips of streets that seem to be open in the morning.
And the great thing is she had not been watching the show, believe that. And we gave her all of the DVDs, and she's almost caught up. But she knows the show so much better than me because she's just seen things that we forgot.
She told me she's watching an episode over breakfast every morning.
Right,
so she comes to work and tells me like what episode just made her cry or what she thought was hilarious. And some of them we were like, oh man, yeah, we did do that. Like, there's so many.
She's actually watching last season now.
Yeah.
She's watched a lot of it. Yeah. Not being on Broadway times a week, I guess.
Yeah. Freeze it up. Yeah.
Were you guys monitoring social media the night the finale aired to kind of see what the reaction was going to be when the fans finally did meet the mother?
I glanced at Twitter. I knew that it was going to be a kind of seismic event for fans.
Yeah.
Relatively speaking, I don't know.
Really?
Yeah.
For the world.
There are other things going on in the world. But I think it was really smart what they did, because I think everyone probably, if you had to guess, you'd say, oh, it'll be the last 3 episodes of the season, or maybe the last moment, maybe you never see her, which I think would have been maybe not satisfying to people.
But it was certainly something that we talked about.
Yeah. I think they talked about every possibility. But to have her, I think it put to rest a certain huge question, obviously, the obvious question, but it also opened up a whole other, like, wait a minute, we saw her, we got 24 episodes left, what's going to happen? Like, so it actually opened up a lot more storytelling possibilities than it closed, I think. Yeah.
Last we saw, Ted sort of had this locket in his possession, and even the Robin issue was still pretty, you know, at the forefront for him.
Yeah.
Where is his mind at when the season starts?
Well, I can only go by the script.
Yeah.
well, there's a We're starting right where we left off, so it looked like he took the lock and he's on his way to the wedding. That's what it looks like, and I can't confirm or deny if that's actually true, because you know how a mother is all about switcheroos.
I can't confirm that I actually wrapped the box.
Beautifully. Pam is
many times.
What's like a? It's not a green thumb. It's not a garden. But you wrap things well.
Yeah.
Did you wrap them? That was a dumb joke. Please don't print that.
That's a story that will be explored immediately. We get to see that.